Alright, what's going on guys? Welcome to the video. So just a really short one that I'm going to show you here. And basically, World of Tanks a lot of times, guys, can be 1 versus 30. And what I mean by this is, you know, World of Tanks is a heavily team-based game. When you have a team that is just isn't going to perform well and help you, you're not gonna win games, guys. And it's as simple as that. You'll see I come to this bush here, and we spot, I believe it's 9 enemy tanks. And look at all of what I'm spotting, guys. Now, initial spots are one thing, guys, but I have a lot of these people permalit, as you will see here momentarily. What is my team doing? You might ask. I honestly could not give you an answer to that question because I don't know. I have absolutely no idea what my team is doing. The T30, who really I'm spotting for because he's the big TD, has decided to, I don't know, venture out and scout the land back here. I have no idea what he's doing, and I need him here. I have so many people that are spotted. There's a Lynx running, you know, all the way through the middle of the map, and no one is taking shots on him. No one cares to shoot anything that I have spotted. And this is what I mean, guys. Sometimes in this game, you'll get games like this. Like, look at all these people that I have spotted. I have this entire area of the map permalit, and no one is doing anything about it. Lynx is, like I said, through the middle of the map. Finally, someone decides to shoot him. I'm getting blind fired, which is why I'm sitting in the, you know, corner of this bush here. And Lynx is eventually going to come and spot me, and we're going to be dead. Now, I see him coming. I got to move, and right there, I was actually lit before Sixth Sense even went off anyway. So, why am I sharing this video, guys? I'm sharing this video so that you're going to see something for once that actually shows you what half the games are looking like in World of Tanks, if that makes sense. A lot of the games that I put on my channel, guys, are wins. They're very, very good games, you know, that I put on my channel. And ultimately, you know, that's what you see. But I want you to watch this video a couple times if you have to. Obviously, I left the game to go play another one. I want you to watch this video a couple times if you have to, guys, so you can see and feel better about yourself when you perform like this, like I did, coming to this bush. This is the best bush to come to, guys. You know, I've had several videos showing you guys that. What I'm showing you here is simply how bad World of Tanks can be when your team cannot perform. Now, surprisingly, guys, I believe, if I recall correctly from my session yesterday, we actually won this game. How? I have no idea. I think our Leo carried it. He had like 5,000 damage. I'm not sure, guys. You know, I don't really remember. I didn't look too much into it, but I did look at the end plates. But guys, I might sound like a broken record, but I want to bring you this video and just show you some of the games that I get into, even as a really good player, where I'm in the even 90, and you have to realize the even 90 is a tank that's only made for spotting. It's not made to do anything else. I mean, sure, you know, it has decent alpha, but, you know, aside from that, I mean, the tank has like 1,000 DPM. I mean, it's not, you know, the aiming time is so high, the reload time is so high. This tank is really only made for spotting and staying invisible. That's the only thing the tank can do. So in this case, this is one of the best maps too, guys, you know, and to have a performance like this is just, it's almost embarrassing, right? It's pathetic to have a performance like this in the ELC. But World of Tanks is a team-based game, guys. If you get teams like this that where you know, your teammates are doing F all over here, I have no idea what they're doing over here. I mean, this was like literally the dumbest shit I think I've ever seen in World of Tanks, man. The T30, especially having a 750 alpha, you know, damage gun, is, you know, surveying the freaking land over here, or, you know, taking a tour of the map. I have no idea what he's doing, guys, and this is what you'll find. So, you know, a small rant, guys, but, you know, I want to bring you this video so that you could be okay with having games like this, right? I mean, it's going to happen. It's happened to me many, many times, and I want to bring you a realistic outcome to some of the games I play rather than just showing you ace tankers, right, guys? So I hope you enjoyed this video. I certainly didn't enjoy this game, but there you have it, guys. We only did 549 spotting damage. We spotted 9 vehicles, and we had this entire area of the map permalit. I thought this was going to be a great game, an easy win, and as it turns out, I believe we still won, but, this was just pathetic performance, guys, by my team overall, and I think it's a miracle that if we did win this, which I think we did, like I said, it was a damn miracle. So I hope this is informative to show you guys kind of a realistic outcome to probably half the games you'll play in World of Tanks. And there you have it, guys. I will see you for the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.